Love flies, it runs, and leaps for joy. It is free and unrestrained. Love gives all for all, resting in one who is highest above all things. From whom every good flows and proceeds. Love does not regard the gifts, but turns to the One, giver of all good gifts. Love knows no limits, but ardently transcends all bounds. Love feels no burden, takes no account of toil. Love sees nothing as impossible. For it feels able to achieve all things. Love, therefore, does great things. It is strange and effective, while those who lack love faint and fail. Love is watchful, and while resting, never sleeps. It is never exhausted. It is never in bonds, and it is never afraid. Like a living flame and a burning torch, it surges upward and surely surmounts every obstacle. Whoever loves God knows well the sound of his voice. A loud cry in the ears of God that is burning love of the soul, which exclaims, "My God and my love, you are all mine, and I am all yours."